Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new Halo XL Full Face irons from Cleveland Golf. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try these new irons. I got to hit this one for the first time. I'll go over my experiences, and then I'll touch on some of the key technology and features that go into this very easy to launch iron from Cleveland. Listed are the standard specifications. You can see that this set starts at the 20 degree four iron, works its way down to a 43 degree pitching wedge, a 48 degree gap wedge, and a 54 degree sand wedge. I got to hit this club with the UST Helium graphite shaft and the Lampkin Crossline 360 standard stock grip. But remember, TGW.com is great about accommodating your custom requests. As the name might suggest, Cleveland has designed this set of irons for a player who's looking for maximum forgiveness, great distance, and a club that's very easy to launch up in the air. When getting to hit this club for the first time, I felt like this club was very easy to hit. The face feels very responsive and produces a higher pitched, sharp sound at impact. At address, this club does look a little unique compared to traditional clubs. It has a wide footprint and the full face grooves are a new look. When getting to hit this 7-iron for the first time, I was swinging a little faster than average at 85 miles an hour. I was getting a great ball speed of 116 miles an hour, launching the 7-iron at 20 degrees with just over 4,400 RPMs of spin. That gave me a nice high altitude of 99 feet maximum height, a nice steep descent angle at 46 degrees, so absolutely no trouble holding a green, and my average carry distance with this club was 172 yards. To talk about some of the technology that go into these new irons, I think I have to start with the full face grooves. For the first time, Cleveland Golf is expanding the grooves all the way across the face. It's going to give you more consistent spin no matter where you hit the ball on the face for more consistent outcome on your shots. Cleveland has also used a paint fill on the bottom two grooves to help players set up more square at address. Cleveland is also using a HydroZip blast and a laser milled line system that creates roughness across the face, which also is going to give you more consistent spin. Cleveland has applied a new AI mainframe technology, which uses a variable thickness face, which helps create consistent ball speeds across the face for consistent distances, and a unique weight pad that sits behind the face, which maximizes forgiveness across the face for straighter shots. And these new Halo XL full face irons feature a three-sole transition throughout the set. The long irons feature a guide rail, which improves turf interaction and promotes solid contact on more sweeping swings. The mid-range lofts feature a V-shaped sole designed to cut through the turf so you can hit down on the ball without the club digging. And the short irons have a three-tiered sole that provides maximum forgiveness on pitches, chips, and bunker shots. So, if the new Halo XL full face irons sound like they might be a good fit for your game and you want to give them a shot, I suggest you do. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days when you configure a custom order. Maximum distance, maximum forgiveness, and easy to launch. These are the new Halo XL full face irons from Cleveland. Check them out. Check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.